Puck comes over to Olofsson. Olofsson hangs on to it to the hash marks. Still got it in the corner, looking for an open man or a man that has the shooting lane. Back to the point it comes. The other score! Sam Reinhart guns it home, and Buffalo ties it up on the power play.
Power play on the year, 18th of the season. Right here, Darling just feeds them. They talked about establishing the shot early. That's exactly what they did. Right here, Sam Reinhart. Right in that area at the faceoff dot.
Puck in front of the net, they score! Sam Reinhart is there again to do it again. And Jaro Halak is greeted with another one from Sam Reinhart. 5-1, Buffalo.
Here it is, just a turnover by the Bruins. In front, Halak comes out to play the puck. Sam Reinhart doesn't do anything wrong here. He reaches out at the same time, chips that puck over the left pad of Halak, and it goes into the net.
Puck came in front of the net. Boston keeping it in, back to the point. McAvoy tips it across ice. Came back into the corner and intercepted by Buffalo. Long shot, scores! Puts Buffalo back up by two. Does the hat trick go? The hattie for Sam Reinhart. His fourth hat trick.
It was just a bad play coming through here. Forced play by Pasternak. He didn't have great control of that puck. He's leaning out and he's trying to make a play back.